this is the Tamgram puzzle, and the trick to it, it's just, there's two large triangles, one medium triangle, a square, and then two small triangles and a parallelogram. So the trick to it is to take the two large triangles first and have them go along the sides of the square, making half of a triangle. Then you're going to take the medium triangle and put it in the other corner. So once you have that, the parallelogram, wait, no, I'm sorry. The triangle, the square, the other triangle, and then the parallelogram. That's easier way to do it. Okay, so if you are having trouble getting that back in there, that's how you do it.